I'm surprised that Chloride, right? She's the only one with three weapons. I've never seen a character in Genshin that uses, so far in Genshin, that uses three weapons. Well, she only used two, the sword and the gun, but like, yeah, it's good. It's nice to see that she's carrying three weapons. What's her sword arm? Oh, the buttons on her shirt. One breath. That's like... I probably couldn't...